Got a report that Mr. Negative's near Feast in Chinatown. But nothing from Miles. Do you think...
Miles is fine. We're out looking for him now. Find Lee. Miles has to be there too. Has to be.
I'll go check it out. If he so much as laid a hand on Miles!
Hello? It's Dr. Connors. Sorry, I asked Harry for your number. I just... Please, come back to the lab. We need to remove the symbiote. The hold that it's already taking on your mind, it's only going to get worse.
I'm busy. No one listens.
I left the best parts of me here. I'm not looking for a fight. Kraven has the other Spider-Man trapped in an old mansion east of the city. He saved me. Told me to find you. This was the only way I knew how. I owe him my life. And much more. If we hurry...
No. You've done enough.
You should be proud of him. He reminds me of you.
Reminds him of me. He doesn't even know me. Or Miles. A little bit of help, now all of a sudden he's a good guy. As soon as Miles is safe, Lee's going back in a cell. Not now, MJ. Is Spider-Man doing more harm than good? How about now? Now who needs the old Spider-Man? What's so great about the new Spider-Man anyway? He can't even stop some hunters. They destroyed the EMF. Destroyed my life. I'm going to lose May's house because of them and... Kraven.
I wonder if the little spider will survive.
Where is he? Where is Spider-Man?
Find him yourself! Stay focused! Fight!
Eyes on the target!
Reposition!
You break free!
Tell me, where... He is!
Closer than you think!
Help me!
Ah!
I'm assured that material is unbreakable. But I believe anything can be broken. This a glorious ending! You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people! That was their fate. Just as this is ours. You can't run from me! More distance! Your followers treat you like some kind of god! But you're just a dying old man, looking for a way out! So you know then. Then you know I will not die in a sick bed! Only an infant may taste my last breath! Rip me apart and parade your achievement through the streets! Show me what you are capable of! Stop hiding! Gorgeous. I hope you're enjoying this. Tonight won't end well for you. I study all of my prey. You are agile, intelligent. Vulnerable to emotion. So am I. Do not let the taste of power get to your head. I'll show you what I can do.
bring it out! Kill, hold back. Kill or be killed. Stop! No.
It's just me.
these last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
So what Spider-Man do?
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.